I remember, like, and hashtag spoilers. I remember when I first came across, like, the environmental puzzles in this area. And I was blown away with, like, the fact that you had to, like, keep coming up here and adjusting bits and pieces to get the right setup. That was really clever. This is like a really clever idea as well. Having the panels kind of flip direction depending on where you want to go. Very neat indeed. This is starting to ramp up. It says. Separate those ones off here. We need to separate here are two oranges. We do have to include those together. This is interesting. Cool. We smashed through those. Okay, but now here we need to do this the other way. To go and do the other bridge. Really doing much commentary at the minute, guys, and I do apologize for that, but I'm sort of massive concentration mode at the moment. I'm in the zone. That's interesting. Going around here, I'm gonna have to like pick this up a bit like that. So we're gonna have to isolate those up, but then, oh, hold on. No, overlooked that. That's, there we go. I didn't think I could come back down past that dot. That's, again, another interesting move. Cool. I think that's going to be the last move. We need to isolate that black, though. That's going to be, it's going to cause us issues. So I was to do this. There we go. there's too many there. Let's say. Break these off. Oh, I had it, and then I messed it up. I didn't click right at the end. All right. We are smashing this so far. Oh, no, we can't do the blacks, that's right. Oh no, hold on. Yeah, that's teaching me this. It's teaching me. Don't have to pair it with a star. Go, go. So if I actually isolate that, do that. Go. This is interesting. Can I bundle stars together of different colors? No. Alright, this one's weird. Yeah, okay. I need to isolate that. Wow. Yeah. Made a meal of that. There. I kind of need to isolate. How do we get around this one? But cheese is my favorite. Should have taken more paid more attention there to what I actually did. Thank you. This one is very interesting. There we go. Not so interesting after all. Need to match that star with a star, though, wouldn't we? Kind of wanted to do that. Oh yeah, because that's the only one. Yeah, it's the only square there. Oh man. Yeah. In agreement. Yeah. That's going to cause the problem there. So close, we're so close to the edge. Come on. Thank you. Yes. Feel tiredness creeping in now as well. Really glad we're getting towards the end of this area. I think we need some dramatic music to build up the tension for the ending here. Close. Hello cheese, my old friend. Does that count? Oh, so close. Yes. How to separate this one out here. can you mess up for me? Not a lot, dude. We're literally like, I mean, we can cheese this over here, but we got to solve this last one, right? And then I think we're done with this treehouse area. How you doing there, dude? Hope you're well. I don't like these blacks here. There's too many blacks here for my liking that are all clustered together. Yeah, blast from the past or what, DW? I'm quite annoyed with myself because, like I say, I know, I feel like in myself now, like tiredness is creeping in. So like my commentary has like become pretty much non-existent. So like I said before, I apologize for that. But also I kind of like, I hammered through like these for a start. And now I'm like just not getting anywhere with them. Like my entire, like the whole speed of solving these has just completely and utterly deteriorated. Yeah. Just cannot see. Cannot see the way. Yay! Another laser bites the dust. Yeah, jungle left and mountain. What a journey it's been tonight. I mean, the Tetris in the swamp area. Oh, actually, no, I haven't taken care of that. That's a good point. But our next adventure, obviously, is over by the town, so we will sort that out at the beginning of tomorrow night's stream. Yeah, the looker looks hilarious. Eddie linked that to me last night, actually. And I was like, what? It's, yeah. Looks pretty darn funny. Anyway, let's have a... Put it the other way. Okay. Have a leisurely stroll over towards the town. And, yeah, so tonight has been a bit weird tonight. The Tetris area was in this rando is definitely very, very difficult indeed. Felt like I struggled quite a bit in that area. But up until like those last few puzzles, the treehouse area, I felt like I just absolutely like boom, zoomed past. And there was just a few bits like on those final puzzles where they were starting to look like a lot more complex. Obviously, they tripped me up a little bit. So, a little bit annoyed about that. But at the same time, I think two pretty difficult areas for, like, a casual first play. Treehouse and the Tetris area are certainly no easy ride when you're first starting out. So, also, I am nowhere near the... This is the village, isn't it? Where's the village? No, where I was going. I'm going to the... It's the glass workshop. I don't know what I'm doing. But yeah. So great progress made once again. We've just got jungle and the mountain to tackle. So hopefully tomorrow we'll be at least in the mountain. And if not, a little bit more. Who knows? If we can make good progress and make good time, we might even be able to finish up the mountain tomorrow and make our way down and through and out the other side. But I'm not looking that my the puzzles I really don't look forward to in the mountain are the ones with the screens that are constantly moving, and then you've got that one where you move the mouse and it just spins the screen, rotates it. That one is an absolute nightmare, but we'll see how we deal with that one tomorrow night, guys. But yeah, like I said, I'm gonna wrap it up for there for now, guys. Thank everybody for the support as always and for tuning in. It's been great hanging. I just apologize once again that like the last probably 45 minutes to an hour the commentary has just completely died, but yeah, fingers crossed I'll get rejuvenated and we'll be back on full fine form tomorrow. But until then, guys, thank you very much, like I said, for tuning in. I really do appreciate the support. Have a great rest of your day, whatever time of day and whatever you are up to today. And until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. Take care. Stay safe. Happy gaming. Bye, guys. Thank you very much.